so this girl's gonna blow dry her hair. And it's almost 2 o'clock in the morning. Oh, it's not that. Oh, okay. That one is now. Yes, girl. Yeah.
You blow that hair. Blow it hard.
You're like hard, Tom.
The light. Oh my god. Oh.
Oh, Marissa.
Marissa dropped the soap. Don't bend over, Marissa. Don't do it. Good morning. So we're heading out to the hall. Oh my god, I want to show you guys. These birds are so ugly. There's turkeys on the street. What the hell, Lanai? Denver, oh, turkeys. Look, your booger. Look at your nose. She's even tripping that there's turkeys. There's Cherry. So I am all packed up and ready to go. We have this car right here. Woo! Say hi.
Just a safe of times.
Your mom. Your
blog. Oh my god. Look at this dream catcher. So good.
Yes, sir.
Emma Lisa.
Yes, lady.
Emma Line. Emma, yeah. Emma.
Yeah, that's how she got her name from me.
Yes, that's how you got my name from me.
Huh?
I don't
know. Show you my little photo booth. I try to do whatever I could, but this is my setup area. So like, you can't put anything on the walls, so I had to use the window. Like,
I had to use fishline and like 3M hang hooks and everything to put it up.
But whatever gets the background going. My setup, my tripod. We'll see you later when I come back to the party. Oh, we have a bar thing too.
Huh?
And that's still in the making.
Emma! What's your
say? Don't forget, you're making her cry!
Oh my god, this too.
What?
That's just crazy, yeah?
Damn, there it was.
Is that for your vlog?
Oh, she put on her extra coat.
Ay, you stupid, what you doing?
She putting on her extra skin over there.
Shut up, ladies.
Did you see what Emma was doing? Huh? Did you-
Wherever we're going, look at these houses. under stay hidden.
It's just called Holly Camp.
And big these houses.
It's green houses, green grass.
The villas. The villas. Wow. This is cool.
At Pepsi, we think it's important to celebrate stuff in life. I mean, a professional football player celebrates with a touchdown dance in front of 80,000 screaming fans.
But what about you? When you text that really cute guy you met at a party on Friday, and he immediately texts you back, you celebrate with an ice cold Pepsi.
Oh, girl.
Why stop there? The refreshing taste of Pepsi is a perfect way to celebrate anything, like when you and your roommate order a pizza.
So I need to put my phone. So we're sleeping. She's sleeping with her monkey. Oops. I never know you're there. Harder. Clap him harder. Harder.
Sasa. Sasa.
Run away now. Go.
Fight,
Chalice.
Fight.
Oh, the famous Lisa.
No, not bite, Chandi, stupid. I said fight.
Bye.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Son, put the tea on the table.
And we're gonna go to the harbor. Our trip has ended.
Now it's personal. I can't let it go. Go. Thought it was over, but I'm back again. They tried to hold me down and back me in. I gotta keep all my enemies as close as friends. So close I could taste. That's that sweet revenge. This gon' be the end, but you won't see the end. I know you see the scars. Deep beneath the skin, I'm gon' make you feel it. I can't find my feelings. War made me a killer. War made me a villain.
So as you leave for the boat, we go to Manila General Store.
Later. Yeah. Bye-bye. Cool, the fun. Okay. 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 Okay
heard that one.